We always talk about Wayne Gretzky and how he changed the landscape of hockey, both in Canada and in the United States. Take a look at 1991. We add the San Jose Sharks. And then in 92, Ottawa comes in, as does the Tampa Bay Lightning. The very next year, Minnesota heads down to Dallas, and here come the Florida Panthers. And we'll also add a team out west, the Mighty Ducks of Anaheim. 1995, the Quebec Nordiques move to Denver, Colorado, becoming the Colorado Avalanche. The very next year, Winnipeg move down to the desert, becoming the Arizona Coyotes. In 1997, Hartford heads down south. They set up shop in Raleigh, becoming the Carolina Hurricanes. In 98, we add the Nashville Predators. In 99, here come the Atlanta Thrashers. And then in 2000, Columbus joins the league, as does the Minnesota Wild. 2011, jump all the way ahead to 2011, Atlanta moves to Winnipeg. And then, of course, 2017. How can we forget? The Vegas Golden Knights, in their first year, make it all the way to the Stanley Cup Final. Taking a look at a timeline here, the evolution of the game and the numbers, the impact Wayne Gretzky had on youth hockey. Taking a look at the numbers in the state of California, look at the numbers in 1988, under 3,000 youth players. At last check, close to 15,000 playing the game, an increase of 409%. That's pretty darn good. As far as USA Hockey as a whole, fewer than 220,000 players part of USA Hockey in 1990. At last check, upwards of 500,000, 155% increase. Since the 1993 Stanley Cup Final, when Montreal won it, Sun Belt hockey markets have played in the Stanley Cup Final 15 times. They've won the Stanley Cup 6 times. Crunch the numbers. That percentage, pretty darn good. And you see some of these players coming from these Sun Belt states. Shane Gostisbehere, of course, coming from the Sunshine State of Florida. Blake Coleman from Texas. Jason Zucker, he was raised in Nevada. And Matt Nieto, coming from the Golden State of California. And maybe the most impactful of them all, as far as the warm weather climates, Austin Matthews, taken first overall by Toronto in 2016.